गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर कंप्यूटर बुक पेज नंबर 3 ऑफ चैप्टर 1. इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस हु लेड द फाउंडेशन ऑफ द मॉडर्न कंप्यूटर. सो आई हैव डिस्कस चार्ल्स बैबेज, अगुस्ता आदा लवलेस, जॉर्ज बुले. सो टुडे आई शैल डिस्कस जॉन वॉन न्यूमन. Newman, he gave the idea of using a single separate memory in computers for storing data as well as instructions in binary code. So this was a major breakthrough, a major success, or a major achievement in the design of modern computers. You come to page number 4. The next person who laid the foundation of modern computers is Hermann Hollerith. Hermann Hollerith was an American inventor who invented a machine used to read and process data and then give the desired output. So the input was given through punch card, and this was called the tabulating machine. You can see the picture on the right hand side. The next, Howard Hathaway Aiken. Aiken developed Harvard Mark I, a calculator, in 1944, which was capable of automatically executing long computations. Now, see the workout section. Name the inventors of the following machines. Do it as homework. The next topic is generation of computers. So computers have evolved over the years to be small, compact, and user-friendly. So we'll first go to the first generation of computer. It is the first one is the first generation computers. It lasted from 1940 to 1956. ENIAC, EDVAC, and UNIVAC 1. Were the first generation computers. The full form of ENIAC is Electronic Numerical Integrator and Computer. EDVAC means, or the full form of EDVAC is Electronic Discrete Variable Automatic Computer. The full form of UNIVAC is Universal Automatic Computer 1. So these are all first generation computers, and these computers worked using vacuum tubes that look like a small electric bulbs. You can see the vacuum tube on the right hand side. The image is given there. They were large in size and difficult to program. Although they could calculate 300 times faster than human beings, but they were much slower than computers of today. Come to page number 5. You can see the image of ENIAC and EDVAC is given there. ENIAC was invented in 1946. It was the first general purpose electronic digital computer. ENIAC was invented by John Mauchly and J. Prosper Eckert. So ENIAC was 1,000 times faster than a Harvard Mark I calculator. The next one is EDVAC. John Mauchly, J. Prosper Eckert, and John von Neumann, they joined hands to invent the EDVAC in the year 1950. That means EDVAC was invented in 1950. And these machines stored data on punch cards, which led to the advancement of computers. The next one is UNIVAC 1. UNIVAC 1 was invented by John Mauchly and J. Prosper Eckert. It was the first machine to handle both numeric text and data. It was also the first commercially available computer in the market. So thank you very much. The second generation, third, fourth and fifth we'll discuss in our next class. So goodbye.